common problem upon exporting Adobe Animate files to Swivel is that the interference of advanced layers don't allow it to properly export. To disable advanced layers, you can hit Ctrl-J to bring up the document properties, and then disable it by unchecking this checkmark over here. You can also get to your document properties by going to your Properties tab, hitting More Settings. Then, update your Swift file by going to File, Export, Export Movie, and save it as a Shockwave Flash file, or by simply hitting Ctrl Enter. To export as an MP4 using Swivel, locate where your Shockwave file is by pressing Add, and simply hit Convert. If you want, you can change the different video properties under Video, but the default video properties are just fine as it is. If you find that you rely on the advanced layers features, such as using the built-in camera or layer effects, then unfortunately, Swivel isn't likely to export your file's property, and Adobe Media Encoder has to be used. However, there are workarounds to this, such as VCam and the use of movie clip symbol properties. Swivel is a fast and free alternative to Adobe Media Encoder. It can export Shockwave Flash files to MP4 while being easy to use. Animators have used this open source program for a long time alongside previous Flash versions, so I hope this tutorial can benefit those who still want to continue using it despite updating to the newer software. I also hope this tutorial benefits those who are looking for free alternatives to help with exporting their animations from the costly Adobe Animate subscription. That's it, thank you for watching!